Rose. Rose.
Hey, you okay?
Rose.
Rose. Who's Rose?
She's my wife. She's got to know. She needs to know I tried.
Tried what? Look, don't try talking right now. You need a doctor. I think you've lost a lot of blood.
No. No, no time. Ten years I paid for what I'd done. I got those double-crossing bastards. I got what I was due. I gotta tell you something now. Last time I saw her, she was so beautiful. She was sitting in the courtroom like an angel. But the anguish in her eyes, it just killed me. I knew I was leaving her all alone with our child in her belly. And that not one of her kin would lift a finger to help. Because she made the mistake of marrying me. I haven't seen her since. Her folks wouldn't let her come and visit me at jail. I can't blame them, really. It was all my fault.
What can I do? Just tell me what to do.
Well, you gotta find my Rose. You gotta find her here and give her this. I know it ain't much, but it's all I got. Tell her to buy something pretty. And tell my boy to help his mom at home. Tell him I'm proud of him. Tell Rose I tried. I tried to get out sooner, but the rules are the rules. I got her this rose so I could give it to her and tell her that I'm sorry. I'm sorry for everything. tell her I love her. That I don't blame her one bit. And tell her that she should find somebody that loves her as much as I do. Because it ain't fair to bear the burdens of this world all alone. Please, give her this. And give my son my watch. Thank you. Thank you.
There.
I'm looking for Rose.
I'm Rose.
I met your husband today. He didn't make it. But he wanted you to know that he tried. Papa was a good man, the kind who inspires goodness in people. He was proud of you. He won't be coming home now, but he wanted you to know that. Take care of this, will you? He wanted you to have it. He wanted you to make the most of the time that you have. He knew it wasn't much, but it was all he had left. He told you to buy yourself something pretty.
Thank you.
He never blamed you. Not one bit.